So enough about the list class already, will you stop? In this section, we'll finally look at some of the other data structures, and there are others. There's a dictionary, a sorted dictionary, sorted list, stack, queue, and there are more as well, but we'll focus on those. In this section, we'll look at some of the other data structures you might like to use and discuss why you might use them in place of the generic list class.